Good afternoon and welcome. I'm Mike Coward and with me is James Taylor.
Thanks a lot, Mike. Good to be with you all for this match. I've been out in the middle taking a look at conditions. Great conditions for cricket here, Mike. A big crowd will be pouring through the gates for the start of this one.
Thank you, James. India won't have too much to do to win this one, you'd think. Bit of a mismatch, really. Let's head down now to the captains for the toss. Well, the captain putting a lot of faith in their batting lineup. Tough conditions to bat in. The off-spinner is the new bowler.
Here we go, ready for the first ball.
Nice.
The bowler beats the bat there. Cracking shot that. That's four runs.
Drop the ball. Never looked like getting home there. Took the gamble against the fielder and lost badly.
Left the bat. The batsman would have known the result. An easy catch.
Out for a golden duck. What a huge disappointment.
Pawar has taken two wickets in their bowler. Bangladesh, 2 for 5.
High in the air. Not mucking around here. First ball and off the mark.
Oh, great shot.
That reaches the boundary. Great shot. Hit high.
That's an extraordinary shot. Clears the rope with ease. 6 runs. Power and precision in that shot. And that's 4.
That's gone very high in the air.
Well-directed throw there.
They've got 2 for that. Good shot. That's a very disappointing score for them, and an important wicket. Good knock there. Played some really nice strokes and made a big impact on this innings.
End of the over, a wicket from it, but still scoring at a good rate. Bangladesh, 3 for 23. Morshed moves to 1.
Well bowled.
Surely a wide. One more to the score.
Launches that one, big power and a big 6.
beautiful catch there and good wicket.
End of the over, and things are not looking good. Bangladesh, 4 for 31. The right armour is the new bowler. And that's three more.
Waiting.
Beautifully bowled. The batsman mistimed that badly and pays the price. Six, that's a huge shot. Good shot. Six, four. What more?
The fielder's taken entirely out of contention out there. Goes well over their head.
End of the over, and it's a big one for both sides. A wicket falls, but the runs kept coming. Bangladesh, 5 for 50. Along the ground.
Driven through the covers for four. Great shot. Swings and misses.
Wicket this. The batsman has been in impressive form lately, and this is a massive breakthrough.
Big shot. top, launches it up and over the rope. Hitting. Well, this is a formidable total. Not one that'll be easy to chase. Up to the bowlers now, though. The opening batsmen need to get off to a fast start if they're to have any chance of chasing this mammoth total down. Going to be really tough.
Going with pace now.
Yep.
Run saved with that effort. Ray, their first runs.
Yeah, yeah.
And that runs away to the boundary. That's a nice way to get off the mark. And the batsman moves on to five.
Yep.
Four runs there. Super shot. Cuts it from the front foot.
Yeah!
It's a huge wicket. Vasa is a big scout. That's the end of the over, a wicket from it, but also runs. India, 1 for 11. The off-spinner is coming into the attack.
Four with a superb cover drive.
That goes for four. What a good shot. Great fielding. That's a boundary save. And that's a solid two. Yes. This is high.
That's a perfect example of how to play that shot.
Plays the cover drive. Scoring really quickly in that over. India 1 for 26. Khan, the leg spinner, is coming on to bowl. Very nice there from.
One more to the score.
Yes.
Just one run there, but that's handy. Gets to the boundary, four runs.
Yes.
Four all the way, wonderful.
Cracking shot, that. That's four runs. One run taken. End of the over. 15 runs coming from it. India 1 for 41.
Yeah.
And that's four. Manji is now on 34.
Yep.
Ray now on 4.
shot. Six.
Keeps the score rapidly ticking along. Four runs. End of the over and some big scoring there. India, 1 for 57.
Started well, but gets out short of a 50. Important wicket. Well, they finally managed to make the breakthrough, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting.
A bit of a chase on here.
Yeah, yeah.
Smash that to the boundary. Nice four.
Four runs there. Super shot.
Well, that was a good example of what cricket's all about. Plenty of twists and turns in a tight game.
Superb win that one. India will have their fans talking about this match for years to come. This has been a superb game of cricket, and hopefully you at home enjoyed it as well. Thanks for joining us.